La mission de SABCA, c'est
SABCA's mission is to design very complex assemblies or structures and place these high added value elements in any flying system.
Everything we make is more atypical structures or atypical applications. The challenge typically with our new aerospace customers is very short time to market.
One of our biggest challenges today is the integration and collaboration between the design office, engineering, and manufacturing. Engineering finds it difficult to identify the models that have been modified. Then manufacturing also doesn't know which elements are impacted by these changes.
Quels sont les éléments qui sont impactés par ce changement?
The PLM have to interact either with our customer databases and also with our manufacturing plants. Dassault Systèmes is a new generation of PLM, and that allows us to tackle that problem.
We are considering using virtual twin for the simple reason that it will allow us to simulate and to prepare our shop floor for the building of new assemblies. Virtual factory will allow us to see how to manufacture our assemblies in an optimal way.
Clearly, there is a huge benefit to have a virtual twin. We avoid making errors when you start in the physical world, so you are closer to first time right.
The goal is to design extremely complex assemblies. Dassault Systèmes helps us to simplify this complexity, to ultimately make these assemblies simple in the eyes of our customers, and to help them shape the future of aeronautics, whether it's planes of the future or something else.